such a way as prevents me from dividing it between my two families.
Closer, Father. This cannot be good for you.
Norland, in its entirety, is therefore yours by law. And I am happy for you and Fanny. But your stepmother, my wife and daughters, are left only £500 a year, barely enough to live on. Nothing for the girls' dowries. You must help. You must promise.
I promise, Father. I promise.
Help them? What do you mean, help them?
Dearest, I mean to give them...